Here's your weather on the threes.
Welcome back, everyone. Let's take one last look at that weather forecast today. Temperature is sitting in the 60s and 70s all across South Louisiana. Off to another warm start this morning. 64 in New Iberia right now. 68 out through Lafayette, Alexandria, and Natchez as well. 69 up through Ville Platte and Jennings, with the low 70s. Between Pecan Island and Cameron, both sitting at about 72 degrees so far this morning. Now, a couple clouds have been streaming through the area early on this morning. We're going to get a mixture of sunshine and clouds out there through the rest of the day today. As those clouds do start to build up, that'll be later on this afternoon and this evening. We'll have to look out over towards the north and the west. That's where the next front is going to come in from. That's going to spark quite the round of showers and thunderstorms across the area. Slight risk of some severe weather coming up later on tonight. Right around a 15% chance. And what we're going to have to watch for tonight is going to be damaging winds along with isolated tornadoes that develop up along inside the front, right along the boundary layer. And that is expected to move through around midnight tonight. So please keep an eye out and make sure that you are staying careful. The good news is, though, most people going to be home off the roadways and not really running out and about through that time frame. So that's what we've got coming up tonight. That's really going to be the biggest weather issue that we see here over the next 24 hours or so. Most of the day actually doesn't look too bad. Morning will stay largely in the 70s. We'll get up into the lower 80s by the end of the day today, and then overnight tonight down to around 56. That's after those storms come through. Cooler air is going to start rushing in almost immediately. Winds will start to pick up from the north, and we'll see northerly winds throughout the day. Tomorrow we'll even get those highs up to around 69, and that will be about it on Wednesday. That coming with plenty of sunshine across the area. So 83 degrees your high for today, with the chance for some severe weather late tonight, really overnight tonight. Low tonight getting down to around 56. More unsettled weather for Friday and Saturday, and then a calmer, quieter week coming up next week.